Welcome back to freaking Mad Father. Oh, I gotta run. Saving recommended. Won't open. No! Open the door, Aya! The mannequin blocked it. Thank you. Open. What do I do? I'm gonna freaking drop the sound a little bit. No. Run. Need to run. You gotta run! Screw you! Oh god! No! You bastard! Fuck you! They tried to kill me! This is nothing but quick time offense! To hide. I'm gonna be the fine, right? But he's gonna keep on going. Oh shit! No! You bastard! Oh shit! Fuck! Is that a save point? Fuck! Damn it! I was trying to press Z! Gotta run. Out of power. Fuck. Where is the doctor? Mistress. Don't let I escape. Maria. What? Wait. Oh, she's got through here. No, this is the best time to kind of save. God damn. Okay. I saved. Oh. Where can I hide? Perfect. Mistress, wherever could you be? Where did I go? I apologize. I lost sight of her. You what? I'm terribly sorry. I am certain she could not be far. Let us search elsewhere. not the happy. No. This is a nothing but a big no, I can tell you that much. The revving of the chainsaw. No. What? Why, hello. Come with us. That's enough of our game of tag, Aya. I have to keep you still, don't I? Let go. I don't want to hurt you, Aya. It's a shame. No, stop, Father. But I can cover your legs with the skirt. Easy enough. So it should be fine. I don't want this. I made it so far. I wanted to stay with you always. I love you, Father. But please. Please stop this. Don't worry. Father and I will always be together now. So rest in peace. I love you. Is I the dead? Aya, your new dress looks wonderful on you. Well, it's about time to sleep. Good night, Aya.
Bed in two. Wait. Wait, can I continue? Nope. Well, we all know what happened, so I think this is like the best time to kind of end the episode. I got a bad ending, so we're pretty much just stuck in purgatory. So, what I thought about the game? I'm gonna go straight back to the freaking, I'll jump back to the title screen and tell you what I thought about the game. Okay. What I thought about the game was actually fun. I know I chose a bad ending. Well, for those of you who have not seen this game or have not played it, please do. That's what I suggest. Go find the game. I found this one on Steam. And play it. You got, like, other freaking options. Like, I know there's a good ending. Yeah, I got bad ending too, but holy hell. I might actually come back later on my channel and do it again, but choose a different... What? Try to find, like, a different ending? I might just do that. Who knows? I don't know when I'm going to do it. It heavily depends. But I hope you guys have a great 1 for 10. Great day 2. Yeah, I chose a bad ending. Wasn't bad, and the voice acting scenes, good. They were pretty good. On that, and all alongside the animations. The animations were also rather nice. So, on that, I have no gripes. I mean, it was a freaking good game. I thought I was going to get all the things, but then completely forgot about it afterwards. But, on that, how about you guys? Have a great 1 of 10, great day 2, and I have nothing else to say as long as it wasn't. At least the episode didn't last like 2 minutes. So, I hope you guys have a great 1 of 10, great day 2, and I don't know, I might find another series for 2. So, see you guys next time!